Hello, back in Skyrim, now doing one of my most hated mission quests in a game. But it's such a major one, I thought I should do a video. It's the Mark, I'm doing Mark Arthur, I can't remember its full name, it's the Swarth. Do the first one. Saved her. Nine.
Oh, I think you dropped this. Some kind of note. Looks important. My note? No, that's yours. Must have fallen out of your pocket. No. I was just getting some fresh air. I had one too many pints of mead at Silver Blood Inn.
Here's the Shrine of Talos. Fought the Force One conspiracy. Yeah, it's strange how an Imperial aligned city still has a shrine to Talos. Whilst I'm here.
Crazy in the market. Everyone knows he's a forsworn agent. Guards do nothing. Nothing but clean up the mess. This has been going on for years, and all I've been able to find is murder and blood. I need help. Please, you find out why that woman was attacked, who's behind Wayland and the forsworn, and I'll pay you for any information you bring me. He was one of the smelter workers. I used to have a job down there myself, casting silver ingots. I never knew much about Wayland, except he lives in the Warrens, like all the other workers. She's not from Markarth. The air about her screamed outsider. Visitors to the city usually stay at the Silver Blood Inn. They're remnants of the old rulers of Markarth, natives of the Reach, followers of the old ways. The Nords drove them out of the city, Ulfric Stormcloak and his men. About 20 years ago, but somehow they're still here, and they're killing people.
Yeah.
Yes. It all started when I was a boy. My father owned one of the mines, rare for anyone who was in the Nord. He was killed. Guards said it was just a madman, but everyone knew the murderer was a member of the Forsworn. Been trying to find out why ever since. Gotten nowhere so far, and then I got buried. Had a child of my own on the way. I swore I was going to just give up for my child's sake, but it's like my father's ghost is haunting me, asking me why. Let me know as soon as you can.
Yeah. I've always disliked the Forsworn conspiracy because I'm torn. Because I understand why the Forsworn are fucking doing it, but they're also murdering innocent people. So...
Some are saying the Sigic monks have been seen in Skyrim.
Into the Warrens. It's where the poor live.
place for your type. What do you want? That's right. Welcome to Markarth, traveler. Thank the divines you can choose to live somewhere else. Oh, yes. I know everyone who sleeps in the Warrens. Kind of the one who passes the keys around. I guess someone else will be taking his room. Sorry, but you don't exactly belong here. Trust is hard to come by here. But all right.
There's an alternative to remove all your armor and put on rags.
You don't want to be here. No one wants to.
Which one's Wayland's room?
Be
careful. Shut up. It's Nell in the nose. Oh, for God.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and your people. What say you in your defense? Smart man.
That's fine. I don't want to know. I've got what I needed.
You've been digging around where you don't belong. It's time you learned a lesson. Someone who doesn't like you asking questions. Come on, let's see what you're made of.
Did he just take a potion? I think he just took a potion or ate something. Fuck you. I got a better armor rating than you.
You magic piece of pit bait. I was sent by Nepos the Nose. The old man hands out the orders. He told me to make sure you didn't get in the way. That's all I know, I swear.
The Silverblood Inn has plenty of straw. This is the Silverblood Inn. I'll let you figure out who owns it by yourself. Ah, yes. Rented the nicest room we had for a whole month. I think she's sitting by the fire. Poor girl. Remember, ale is cheaper than blood in Markarth.
I'm sorry. No. I was just buying jewelry for my sister in Cyrodiil. I've never even seen that.
Right, I'm going to pause it there because I'm going to save just in case anyone comes to the door. I'm expecting someone. Pop a quick save. Thank you for watching part 1 of the Forsmoke Conspiracy. I'll see you in part 2.